Votes are in some of the races now decided. We are beginning with the results from the midterm election.
And we start with quite a surprise right here in Wake County. Sheriff Donnie Harrison will now have to hand over control to Gerald Baker. Harrison, a Republican, has been sheriff since 2002. Baker is a Democrat. He received 54.6% of vote to Harrison's 45.3%. Quite the surprise.